Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I didn't see you there. Good morning. Scoop. Yo, the secret to getting that. Oh, can we hurry up? Internet. So I hear me going and burnt. Going and burnt. Good morning. I feel and look amazing. Hi everybody, my name is Laianni, if you didn't already know. Wait, pause. Hey everybody, it's your favorite internet bestie, Laianni, and today I am starting my week in college life vlog. I just finished doing my hair. This is what it's gonna look like for the rest of the week, unfortunately. Not unfortunately, because I look good, but let me rephrase that. This is what it's gonna look like for the rest of the week. I really have to get better at finding makeup color for my lips because, like, in this mirror, hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. In my mirror, it blends, and like in the camera, it blends, but it's kind of off. So let me show y'all what I'm talking about because y'all might think I'm a little crazy. And when it comes to doing edges, it's so hard to do them. Like, I'm literally struggling trying to do these edges, but at least I look good. Wow, I look good. I'm sorry, I look too good right now. Yeah, don't play with me, I'm not the one. Play with your mother, don't play with me, okay? Thank you. Don't play with me, I'm not the one, period. I'm already done with like my 10-step routine. I already got up, washed my face, brushed my teeth. Clearly I did my hair, put on clothes. I'm about to get ready to finish cleaning my room. I'm gonna pack up all my stuff to take with me to my cousin's house because I'm going up there today for school. So yeah, this is the hair. Like, it looks really good. I don't know why this side won't stay down, but luckily it's getting covered, so I don't have to worry about it too much. But honestly, like, I look good. Like, do y'all see me? Do you see me? Like, are you seeing this though? I lost my HD wig cap, so I had to use a white wig cap and like make it my color. And for me having to make that wig cap my color, I sure did eat, okay? I ate really bad. I don't know what I'm doing this week. I just know the plan is to be fly and be on my shit. All right. You can see my whole outfit. Okay, I can kind of give you a fit check. This white shirt, I don't know where it's from. And these shorts, I think they're called BBG. I think that's the brand. But they're from Tilly's. They're kind of booty shorts. Not kind of. They are booty shorts. At least on me, they are booty shorts. Front side, and then back side. And for some reason, when I have side parts, I really love putting my hair behind my hair because I feel like Debbie Ryan. But it's get cute, classy girl vibes. Cute, classy girl vibes. Who you with? Where you from? Who you with? Where you from? Hey, who you with? Where you from? Come on, I'm finna rap, y'all. Yesterday, I was at this, so I went in, got some holes, ran up to the door fast. I'm like, oh no. My dog answered the door, and what the fuck she say? She said, girl, what you doing? I said, I ain't come to play. She opened up the door. I said, oh, hey, and meet me to the back at 3 o'clock. Say, you know, hey, hey, hey. That's not the right way, but basically, I feel like my heart is barred out the whole entire thing. I was like, and you know that I'm gay too, hey. I'm just playing, that's not the hardest part. The hardest part was, you know that when I see you, I'm coming through your bee, I'm gonna put your booty in my face, call that booty cheese. Bro, I ate that so bad. I had my mom take me some, my mom take some pictures of me and like, it looked like it looks like it blends in really good. I don't know if y'all can see that, what it look like or how it show up on camera, but like
it looked like it kind of blended in really good, but at the same time, it's like it could definitely have more of a blend. And y'all, my phone is cracked, but while I was laying down in my bed and a piece fell out. Also, this morning I started watching Gilmore Girls, and I was like, their outfits are so cute and simple and cool. So I was looking, I was like on YouTube, like Gilmore Girls lookbook, because when I start a show and I really, really like it, it literally becomes my personality traits. My personality trait. So I'm looking and I'm like, okay, her. We looking. I found this girl on YouTube and all her videos are just so cute. Like, her name is Romney Ellen. Hold on, let me see. Her name is Romney Ellen, and I promise you, she, like, her videography skills, they're just so calming and just so, like, perfect. Like, I love watching her videos. I love watching her videos. And one day, I kind of want to try to make a video like that. Like, how, in her style, but not really like her style. With, like, you know what I'm talking about. Like, I kind of want to make a video like that, but I really just don't know. Because she, right now, like, I'm literally obsessed. I'm literally obsessed with her content. So, if you are like me and you love Gilmore Girls and you love fall vibes, aesthetic, Tumblr queen, coquette, I just literally what I sounded like, but don't mind me. I promise you, I'm just trying to give y'all the goodest, the greatest description of what I'm talking about, because I want y'all to know, like, I really want y'all to know, okay?
Basically, and now I'm about to get ready, okay? After me having it up since basically the last time that I taught y'all, this is most likely gone. Oh, wait. When you do your hair, start from the bottom, working it up. I always forget it. Hmm. You see?
I was trying to.
Oh my bad, I just wanted to come right in the hair.
Your hair is cute, this thing. The dress is cute.
Is it giving scalpy? I don't know.
It is.
It's giving scalpy, I don't know. Giving scalp better now. I feel like it's because the makeup oxidized, or I might just be better right now. We shall never know. We shall. Thank you. Y'all, I'm having too much fun with this TikTok stuff. You'd have thought she was a racer the way she's leaving. You'd have thought she. You would have thought somebody your action with the way she's packing. I thought that we. I thought we were better than this. I thought we were better. Baby, I thought that we.
So I'm using a Glossier brow fluid. I gotta get another one of these because y'all, it's all literally almost gone. It's almost gone. But let's do like a little playlist vibe right now. These are all the songs I've been listening to recently, okay? Can y'all see me? Because I can't see me.
Don't try to talk to me in the club. The car is too nice and in this club. Peep, repeat her, don't you give up. If your body believes I love.
If you know me, you know I love me some Ian Triplin. I love me some Ian Triplin, okay?
Finally back home from, yo, why is my wig trying to come up? The wig is trying to escape. The wig is trying to escape, but we not gonna let it today, okay? We're gonna put this shit back on. But, yeah. I'm back home, and I'm getting ready to take a shower, and then we're probably gonna end the night off with a movie.
Hey, guys. Today is September 12th. I'm just marking off the calendar. And today's quote is, the pain of staying where you are or the pain of growth? And I'm gonna choose the pain of growth. In other news, I'm 119 pounds. So, you know, all is right with the world. And sound body, sound mind, sound soul.
You want to watch Soul Eater?
You have to be happy with yourself before you can be happy with anyone else. Christina Scott.
I just asked her, do you want to watch Soul Eater? She just sat there and ignored me. Like, she just didn't say my favorite quote of all time, but it's okay. When she asked me to watch something, I'm going to say, Christina Scott. Christina Scott, baby. Stormy, you look. You're doing great, sweetie. These are clothes. What are those? Those are clothes. You remember that?
Boy, I would be so embarrassed.
What?
Cause like, what was that? New York Fashion Week or something?
What are those? Those are clothes.
We would've had a long, hard talk.
She was like, three. What are those?
She was like, six.
Those are clothes. Like it, actually.
Now, one question that I think, well, that I love to ask men personally, because it tells you a lot about themselves, and it tells you just how hygienic and how much they care for their body. The question is, have you ever seen your own asshole? Now, if you really want to get into the nitty gritty, you can ask if they take a picture or look in the mirror. The men that bend over in the mirror are really the ones you want to go for.
Yes.
Because they care.
They really do.
They care.
They really do.
They might not like the question, but
they
the
care
answer,
about themselves. No, you just watch the video. Damn, come here. So you can see the shit.
I'm Dale Peterson, and I'm after the Republican nomination for Alabama Agriculture Commissioner. I've been a farmer, a businessman, a cop, a marine, doing it in the dark. They do whatever they want with all that money, and they don't give a rip about Alabama. Here we are.
Alabama.
Three family farms a day. Illegals bust in by the thing.
Hey guys, so it is, what's today? It is Thursday, September the 13th. Ooh, it's Thursday, September 14th. And later, around like 11, I'm going to the library to do some work. And then I want to go to Starbucks and Target because I want to get a pizza and eat for dinner and have like a movie night with my cousin. And then Starbucks, after 12, they had the BOGO drink. So I'm going to get one because I love Starbucks, and it's time for me to try a new fall drink. So, I'm going to do that. We're going to see where I go, but I'm already dressed and ready. I just have on this white shirt and my Nike leggings. I did my hair kind of. I didn't touch my edges because at this point, we just going to have to let it be to God. But I put on some Vaseline. I didn't really do much for my lips because I don't know where my brown lip liner is. And I really don't want to wear the black one because that'd be staining my lips. And it make my lips look like I've been smoking all day, which I don't smoke. But I put mascara on and eyeliner. I'm really rusty on eyeliner because I literally haven't worn eyeliner since I was like 16 in my emo phase. Like my emo phase. I have not worn any eyeliner, so I'm getting used to wearing it again. But I'm really cute, like I'm really happy and excited that I look cute today because I put effort. It was like very minimal effort, but when you put effort into how you look, I just feel like that changes your whole day. So yeah, I'm not doing anything till later. I'm just I watched they clone Tyrone this morning because I woke up at 4, so I had plenty of time to watch this movie, okay? And I'm gonna talk about it later, but let's just say it was really crazy. Like I was really late to watching the movie because I was like, oh my gosh, it's gonna be so scary. But it wasn't a scary movie at all. I'm not a fan of scary movies, so anything that seems scary I don't watch it. But this movie right here, I recommend everybody watch that movie. Like I was really taken aback. I really was. But we're gonna talk about it later with my cousin, probably, because she also watched it. And I'll just have more substance to talk about because I remember everything that went on, but sometimes you just forget certain parts that just, yeah. But peace out. I'm gonna see y'all whenever I pick up my phone again. Hopefully it's charged by the time I leave, because baby, I'll be forgetting to charge my phone so I can record and get content for y'all. But we gonna try today. We gonna try today, okay? Alright, peace out.
I'm willing to die for this shit. I done cried for this shit. Might take a life for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for an eye for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for this shit. I been stuffed out in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas. Bitch, all my grandma's dead. So ain't nobody praying for me. I'm on your head. 30 minutes later, no defense watching. Auntie on my telegram, like me, cautious. I be hanging on Tams, I be on Stockton. I don't do it for the gram, I do it for content. I'm willing to die for the shit, nigga. I take your fucking life for the shit, nigga. We ain't going back to broke, family selling dope. That's why you any ass rap, nigga, better know. Forget this level pussy ass, nigga, I'm making you sick. Sexy. Hit me, I'm a element. Nah, hit me, I'm a legend. Nigga, I'm imaginary. rich nigga, ayy. Seven figures, hold that slimmer down, bitch figure. Going digital, physical, no, yeah, ayy.
Hey y'all, I couldn't focus on doing my work because I am actually very hungry. So I'm gonna go get something to eat. And hopefully the cafe is open. Every time I come here late. So like the cafe be closed. But since I'm here early, let's hope and pray the cafe is open because I really want some fries right now. But I could go for a medium fry and I don't want to get too much because I'm literally gonna be going to get food in like 2 hours, so I don't need nothing that's like super heavy whatsoever. I just need something that's gonna get me through my day. So we're going to the cafe right now to see, and hopefully they're not too busy. It looks like they kind of have an event over here, so this could prove to be very difficult to me. But y'all, look at my makeup. I think I need to tweak my eyeliner because how I'm kind of doing it, it's not that bad, but it could be better. And I think it's because of my eyelid shape, and since I have pleated eyes, it kind of looks weird a little bit, but it's cute though. I'm not complaining because I look cute today. I look really cute today. So let's go get some food because your girl is hungry, okay? Your girl is hungry. Hey, how you doing? Can I get just a side of fries, please?
Just fries?
Yes.
Actually, that's true. Any other you know. Yeah. 427, what's the name of the order?
Princess. Okay. Let's get into the tea. So, I found the cafeteria. And now I'm going to watch... I'm gonna watch the new Jubilee episode because it looks very interesting, and I need to go grab napkins, so I'll be back. I'll just put on side of it. Thank you though. I'm still on campus and now I'm watching anime because I'm not caught up in Jujutsu Kaisen, so I'm gonna catch up on this and then probably leave soon. We just had an event where we planted like American flags around and that was really cool. I had no clue what we were doing. I don't know,
But I got ice cream because somebody gave me a random ice cream ticket, and I was like, oh, thank you. So I got ice cream, and that was fun. So now I'm just going to watch Jujutsu Kaisen. I was about to rewatch One Piece, like the live action One Piece, but I decided not to because I was like, I need to catch up on Jujutsu Kaisen because a new episode comes out tomorrow. Ooh, wait. This was last week's episode. This was last week's episode, so a new episode came out today, which was the start of the Shibuya incident, which I'm going to be crying every episode after the new one that just came out today. Like, I'm going to be boohoo tear crying every single week from now. It's going to take me like an hour to get through, but yeah. I'm going to show y'all the flags, though. So, I'm on episode 31. And then there are all the flags out there. And then there's even more, like, towards the back, but... Hey, y'all, so I'm back home, and I just wanted to come on here and end the video because I never filmed, like, a proper outro for the video. And I just want to say that I made a new friend at school, and he was cool, but I don't know. He was real funny, but it's like, I don't really know how to describe the funny people, like... You ever meet somebody that's funny, but then at the same time, it's like, you funny, but at what cost? Like, at what cost are you that funny for? So, yeah. I'm meeting a friend, and I'm back at home. I got work later, and I do not want to go, but I don't have no choice because I got to get my money somehow. I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. It's been like 2 weeks since I last uploaded, and I'm sorry if you can hear the fan in the background. It just gets really hot in my room, so... Y'all just gonna have to hear the fan, but what else do I want to say? Yeah, I hope y'all enjoy the vlog. I want to try to like push out weekly vlogs or whenever I finish my vlogs instead of just uploading once a week, because I don't be wanting to upload once a week. I be wanting to upload more than that. But this vlog was kind of just like, it was just like, I need to get on camera and I need to vlog and I need to get my stuff together, so I started vlogging. It was pretty unorganized. I had no clue what I was doing this week, but we're gonna see if I improve next week. Hopefully this video can go up tomorrow. I really wanted to go up tomorrow, so we're gonna see. I'll talk to y'all later and see y'all in the next video. Bye.
So we're just gonna minimize screen, go to the